Hello viewers, welcome to Girish Kallihal YouTube channel. Viewers, in this video we are going to solve this tricky maths puzzle which was asked by one of my students. Okay, so before solving this, if you are new to my channel, please click the subscribe button and turn on the bell notifications so that you won't miss any videos from this channel in future. Friends, please watch this video till the end because I have a bonus tip to solve these type of puzzles at the end of this video. Okay, let us begin this puzzle. In this puzzle, they have given if 1 minus 1 which is equal to 0, next 2 minus 1 which is 3, 3 minus 1 which is 8, and then what is the value of 5 minus 1, right? So in this here, what they are doing, they are just squaring these numbers, that is 1 square minus 1 square, that will be 0. Okay, same, if you apply the second one, 2 square will be 4, then 1 square will be 1. So 4 minus 1, which is 3. Okay, same case in the third one, 3 square will be 9 and 1 square will be 1. So 9 minus 1, that is 8. So then you know what is the value of this. Yes, absolutely, that is. Square the 5, that is 5 square is 25, minus again 1 square is 1. So 25 minus 1, what is that? You just comment in the comment section. As I said, I have a bonus tip for you. So whenever solving these type of puzzles, only concentrate on basic operations like addition, multiplication, division and subtraction, and few operations like squaring and like a square root, cube. Okay, hope you like this video. If you like this one, click the like button and share with the maximum. We'll see you in the next video. If you really like this, please comment the answer. See you in the next video.